right, Spade. I catch anybody on the field from here on out not calling your hits, we will kick you out for the rest of the day. There will be no more one game. We had a lot of hit issues both sides that game. I watched a bunch of them. All right, we're good? Good. Do not make the squirrel mad. I will bounce you for little stupid stuff. Bird, let it roll. All right, in this game, we are playing reverse Hamburger Hill. Green will be attacking, black will be defending. Black, you cannot go above the towers unless Bird turns you loose. Only reason he'll turn you loose is the green team is not being aggressive. Don't worry, you will not be turned loose. Green team, black team, your respawn barrel is this blue barrel. Green team, our blue respawn barrel is behind Walmart. Attack team, you have unlimited respawns. Defend team, and make sure you're honest on your count. You get three. This is a 30-minute game. We will be hunting for bombs. Furby, get with the green team, I mean the black team, and let them put the bombs in whatever buildings they want, but keep it locked down.
How many bombs? We gotta show them the bombs anyway.
Now pay attention to the bombs.
All right. We have two bombs here. They look super complicated, but they are not. If you don't know them, come over here and see. Green team, y'all's objective is to arm these bombs. Come lower, so I can see. What? Oh. Okay. The way this works, you got one button here to turn it on. You got to turn the alarm on and push this little red button.
Can I touch it?
No. See, you hear that? That timer's going. It's got 1 minute. You have 1 minute for that bomb to go off. Black team, all y'all got to do, turn it off. Pretty simple. If they both go off, black team loses, green team wins. Pretty simple. Smoke grenades will be attached to them. They will go off when the 1 minute timer is up. So, if you hear the alarm going off, you have 1 minute to cut that sucker off or defend it, either way. Listen up.
Go ahead. That third pavilion, far to the left, something was stolen out of that pavilion. We will not, under any circumstances, tolerate any theft at this field. If we catch you stealing, you will be called the law on you and you will be arrested, period. So if you have it, turn it in. It's a forearm foregrip. Turn it in. We'll probably, you know, look the other way for right now. But if we catch you with it, we will call the police and you will be arrested. There is no stealing on this field, period. You will be banned for life and arrested.
Yeah, pretty simple.
So if you have it, turn it in.
Nothing will be said. Don't do it again. One other thing, guys, we do have a cell phone somewhere on the field. If you find it, please pick it up, turn it in. Enough said, let's do it.
All right. Gentlemen, it would be a whole lot easier dealing with the three of us than anybody inside, so you better turn it in.
All right, green team, call squirrel. Black team!
Yes, yes, sir.
Black team, come on down so y'all can hear me.
very sound, evil tactic. Alright? Who's got long guns?
Can I do that too?
Hi.
away and power shooting me.
Stuck behind that corner, I can't get to him.
Oh.
is in the city somewhere?
Yes.
Bomb's in the city.
Down there. Hey, stand out and right here so you can see.
Is it not? I was gonna say we could put the
orange check. Hey, someone know how to watch the bomb? Get in here, it's clear.
Down, you give them half a half of Mexico, nothing else.
Right.
You give them first respawn.
Hey, go around! All right. Take the left side of Little Mexico and push this way. Only give them first cover. Push up that way. Yep.